We are gonna put this camera to the test. We're gonna see how much punishment it can take. We're gonna put the action back in action camera. Let's go. Charles, coffee first.
Let's do it.
How hot is this water coming out, Charles?
205 degrees Fahrenheit.
Still working.
No!
Recording stopped. Go temperature is too high.
Too hot.
Just the way I like my coffee. Insta.
One cool thing is, check it out.
It's magnetic, so you stick it wherever you want. Bam!
Look at that. Who needs a tripod? I got my monitor here. Let's bring in my key light. Done.
What do you think? Do you think it'll stick on the metal vent there?
Oh, God.
You gotta want it. You gotta want it. Yeah!
Give me a cup of coffee.
Durability test. So before we put this thing up in the air and see if it can handle the blast of an explosive, we're gonna test it on the ground first, which makes the most sense. In my backyard until they call the cops.
I got you a cape. We wanna see exactly how far you go.
Little tiny M80.
All right. Warning, do not do this unless you're a professional. I am not a professional, but he used to work for NASA. Hit it, Charles.
Fire in the hole! Still good!
Oh, man.
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
Do you see where it went down?
This thing shot up so high. Camera not connected.
All right, we're on the hunt.
Hey, little buddy.
Totally fine.
Wow, it flew some distance.
Dude, I'm actually surprised at how durable this is. This took a straight blast right to the face.
I thought it was gonna be cracked.
I thought this was gonna be totally gone. Totally fine, it's just a little discolored.
Oh my God, it's on fire!
Good one.
Durability test, 9.9 out of 10. It's safe to say this camera will survive the blast of a firework, so now it's time to do some shopping. My brother-in-law has been arrested 37 times, so he's the perfect person to find out where they sell the good stuff. The only problem is, according to him, the good shit is one state away. We're going to Indiana. Basically, to build this, we can take a few approaches. We can get the rocket on a stick approach, which is black powder rocket with some explosives at the end.
This one's gonna be a beauty.
We can go the mortar route.
Okay, these aren't even fireworks. These are straight up explosives. Are these legal?
Or we can find some other creative ways.
So the interesting thing is that, see the pins there? We gotta protect those pins. So I have to like gaff tape this. How am I attaching her then? I'll drill through it. Or do you think this thing will just disintegrate? So this thing apparently is supposed to spin and spin and spin and then it'll take off. We'll see about that. We're not gonna need a parachute for this one. So I think this one's done. This is gonna work. If this thing is destroyed, we can't get any of the footage. Our very elegant solution here. Nothing bad can happen to this camera.
Now hit it, Charles. Called around a few friends and found a farm out in the middle of nowhere.
So this is the BFG, the Big Falcon Rocket.
Should definitely test one first, right?
Yeah, let's test one.
All right.
That was great.
That thing only went up like 20 feet. This thing is gonna be fine.
This camera is only 35 grams. That's like a feather.
You got this.
Oh, I filmed that so poorly.
Oh, it blew it apart. Ah, it's still good.
Let's go again.
It went 10 feet.
stuck into the ground and then exploded. We're gonna have to try this again.
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Did you see where it went?
Yeah.
You find it?
Here it is. Oh my goodness.
The back of it is just completely charred. The parachute didn't even open, bro.
Beautiful. Still rolling.
Both of these go off the same time. It's facing straight up. It spins it around. I'm sure we'll see something.
I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Let's go.
Crap, no. Sorry, the flame wasn't big enough.
I didn't commit. The two wicks were intertwined together, but they both didn't light. Only one of them lit. Charles, I only have one of these. We're not supposed to lose him.
Hey!
My guy. We need the electric starter from a rocket to ignite both of them at the same time. That or we just buy a rocket.
Do you guys sell rockets?
Trying to get a rocket that can lift this little tiny camera.
No problem.
Randy, the owner of E-Rockets in Dayton, was very helpful and gave me some more ideas.
Whoa, look at that.
I will say from a YouTuber practical point of view, having this camera on and recording at all times is insanely helpful for these long technical conversations I get into the episodes. And a lot of times I miss helpful information. So for me, I will definitely be using this as a body cam for future episodes just for the hands-free note-taking ability.
So the smallest motor is a C11-3. Inside every rocket motor is an ejection charge. We're looking at a black powder motor. It burns differently than these do. This is an ammonium perchlorate motor, so it's the same formula as the solid boosters of the space shuttle.
Special thanks to Randy at E-Rockets for hooking it up with the intel, and if you're interested in model rocketry, I left a link to their website in the description.
All right, we got all these instructions.
Half an hour, baby. Time me.
Now, I'm no dummy. Building rockets isn't rocket science. I've seen October Sky. How hard can it be?
All right, I can't record this at all.
It is done. Look at this. You want to push the button to launch it?
Yeah.
All right, first one's up. Arthur gets to pull the trigger. So if anything happens, we just run. All right, Arthur, ready? Oh my God, it's going straight down. Oh my God, it didn't open! Oh!
Now this is kind of interesting. Take a look at the horizon lock. Did you catch it? So here it is again, only this time I turned stabilization off. Kind of cool seeing what the horizon lock can do.
Oh my God! So maybe a little bit too much of an angle. I think it exploded.
I mean, at least the parachute came out.
Oh no! Oh, here it is. Hey! Hey, little buddy.
I mean, we could probably salvage this.
We have the technology. We can repair.
We can rebuild, and we have the technology.
Hey, Charles, can I get you to hold this?
So. Listen, Charles, if it comes out at all, we're going to be in good we're going to be in a good position. All right, here we go. We got the big boy. This is a different chemical. This is composite propellant. This isn't the normal black powder.
This thing ain't coming off now.
This one's supposed to go to 500 feet. Let's do slow-mo.
Turtle.
Okay.
And 3, 2, 1.
Uh-oh. Now this thing's not working. So I must not have a good contact.
They're touching each other is why.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
No, there's no. Did you bring more starters? Wow!
It went into the trees. I'm trying to find it with the drone now. Went past the trees or did it go to the tree's edge?
It's over the trees.
All right, I think I got something. Connor, I think I got it. All right, so it's not in a tree. I think it's in a clearing. The drone is directly above it. The good news is we have found the rocket, the parachute opened, and we can get it. The bad news, it's in that.
Ow. Right there. You see it?
All right, we got a little bit of a clearing here. Connor!
What?
You good?
Yeah, I have it.
Oh man, these vines. We're gonna have to check for ticks after this, Charles.
Where are you?
With 5 minutes left of daylight and still no Connor, we pop two flares. After all, a search party is still a party.
Excellent. You have the Insta?
Did you need a base or anything for this?
That is the base. Here we go. Here it is. You rolling, little buddy? We are rolling. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, so this is definitely the make it or break it test. So far, all my other attempts have only proven how robust this little camera is. And without a parachute and without a cape, I'm not expecting to find anything. The little camera that could.
Go, buddy! Go, buddy! Go!
Still no sign of the Insta 360 Go 3.
Oh! What is that? What is that? Oh my god, dude, look at the lens. Dude, this thing exploded off. It didn't even, like, the red thing is gone. Look at the lens. Look at it in the light. Hey, little buddy, are you okay? Wow, dude, the lens cleaned up nice. I just rubbed that on my shirt. It's getting super late, so the last one of the evening. I'm not confident this is gonna work, but we're gonna try it anyway. Charles, I would love for you to have the honor.
So is this the end-all, be-all camera? No. It's just another tool for you to tell your story.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
But when I think of the creative options of a camera packed in such a tiny form factor.
There it is, there's the camera!
I can't help but think of that old adage. The best camera is the one you always have with you. Happy 4th of July. Go make some art.
Like it?
Yeah.